expect to win. That was a long time ago.
Tell me about the first time that you met Bryan Adams.
Well, I was doing a performance locally in Canada, and Bryan came and gave a tape to me for recording. And I didn't take the tape immediately. And then later on, when I was with Lionel Richie, he came with the tape, and I said, I like it, I'll do it. I went to the studio the next day, and that's when we did this one. And there it is.
And electricity on stage. Congratulations, Tina. All right, it's a good omen.